Second and 10, Robinson. Straight ahead. And Robinson takes it to the 5 and a first down, a pickup of 12.
And right up the middle again, right behind Landon Dickerson in that interior offensive line. Look at the push. Look at Dickerson climb to the next level. He picked up two guys on that play and opened up a big hole for Brian Robinson.
He had truck issues. A tow truck came and got it one day, and they ripped his bumper off. So what did he do? He put a railroad tie on the front of his truck.
Is that street legal?
I talked to him earlier this week. I said, dude, is that a tree on the front of your pickup you got there? He said, that's his hobby, though. 2013 F-250. Loves working on that truck.
Landon Dickerson, who is the winner of the Remington Trophy, which goes to the nation's most outstanding center. Dickerson, the third Alabama player to win this award, and he gave that offensive line its attitude. Holly Rowe now with the middle of that Alabama offensive line.
Congratulations, Landon, the pride of Hickory, North Carolina. You were so terrific on that line this year. 727 snaps. Zero sacks allowed. How were you able to be such an aggressive physical presence there anchoring that Alabama offensive line?
Well, if you don't mind me bringing a couple guys on stage. I wouldn't have been able to do
it. I would be disappointed if
these,
you didn't.
I wouldn't have been here without all these great guys and the rest of this team. They've been behind me ever since I got here, and you know, individual awards really reflect how good a team's doing. So you know, I can only thank these guys because they've been here the whole way. They've pushed us, and they've made us a great team. So I appreciate all of them for being here with me.
Oh, my gosh. I could not love this more. Big heart to the best offensive line in the country, Alabama. You didn't do it alone, but that is so cool that you brought everybody up there. Thank you.
Jace McClellan.
Player of the year at quarterback. Yeah. They had just recruited Tua to play quarterback, a five-star, and Tua to play quarterback, a five-star.
And respect a critical eye, like a coach who wants to try to, like, tell you how to get better. Oh, look at the big fellas coming in.
How about this? Blew out his knee in a freak play late in the win over Florida. He thought he was done. He's lobbied so hard to have one little moment. Remember when he was taken off from the cart and all the teammates were hugging him? Show of respect.
He's hugging every guy in that huddle. Really the glue of not just that offensive line, but a big part of the leadership, one of the pillars of this entire offense. Great to see Coach giving him a chance to come out and play in the national championship.
Great center and a gifted lobbyist, because there's really no way he should be out there, but